A big weekend ahead for law enforcement officers here in the state. The first ever law enforcement expo is tomorrow, and authorities are looking to recruit new officers.
We're looking for 18-year-old, anyone 18 and above, U.S. citizens, that has an interest in law enforcement, whether it is sworn law enforcement or civilian, and also correctional. We have state, local, and federal law enforcement agencies present, and they are hiring.
The Law Enforcement Expo is tomorrow, 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. at the Mississippi Trademark.